Is this officially on the vlog? What's up, guys? We're on the way right now for our very first tour. Well, very first outside of Texas tour. We're on our way to Oklahoma right now. They put the two slowest guys to navigate us, to drive us.
Navigate us? Hold on.
To guide us.
First things first, was a piece of the fed.
You hear what I'm saying?
For real.
You get what I'm saying? I don't know.
You going 85?
I don't know, but shout out to the place on Fairmont that got us this vehicle, because everything else was sold out. We literally were about to be shipped by FedEx. There was no bags. They were gonna ship us. So thank you. You know who you are on Fairmont Parkway. Shout out. In the meantime, well, I'm just gonna have to put up with them, you know? We'll probably get lost. Who knows?
A 2000 EST. Where I'm from. And where I'm from. O-C-O-E-E. Put my...
Why is your traffic here, bro? It don't make no sense. It's a gas station.
It's the greatest gas station of all time. You put some respect on it, okay? There's no greater gas station.
You're on the phone, bro?
We're good on gas though, no?
Hell no. I mean, yeah, we're good on gas. But I'm gonna just fill up, might as well.
Yeah. Fill me up too.
So you think spend? Well, actually, it's kind of hard to say if it's better than the Suburban.
I think so.
I think it's the same because of the weight. Trying to stay grounded while I'm trying to break it. Trying to stay motivated. Yeah, because we spend a quarter tank right now. But I feel like that's kind of like what we would as well with the Suburban.
What's up? We are here at Bucky's, the home of Vortex. And me and Joel have an eight. We didn't get the memo that we were supposed to eat before, because we thought we were brothers and gonna eat together, but apparently not. Apparently, me and Joel. Right, Joel?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so
we have
to wait 3 hours so we can go eat at Cane's. The blue Cane's.
The shiny Cane's.
The greatest Cane's of all time.
The greatest Cane's of all time.
Wait,
are we passing by Utah?
Yes, we would have been there right now.
No.
Utah?
No, like for the tour. Are we? No.
No, we're going through the Grand Canyon though.
No, wait, hold on.
So
we can
going
go to the other Post Malone
Canes.
It's pink.
There's another
no,
one?
Dude, I'm good. I'm good with one.
Red, blue, and pink.
Is
it pink?
The Canyon of Redemption.
Oh, I can see
that. It's the Church of God.
Could you say Alameda?
You can put your feet there if you want. Like Alcanzas. I see.
No mames! Are you serious?
Where are we at, bro?
Bucky's.
What are we doing?
We're gonna get snacks, because we're waiting. Damn, Tesla, hold on. Okay, so we are, let's see where Cane's is at.
How long is it from here? Like 2 hours, 3 hours?
Cane's in Dallas.
So I'm gonna have to buy a sweater, bro, Loki.
You didn't bring a hoodie?
I just have one jacket, that's all I have.
I'm glad you said that because I brought my hoodie collection. So I got you.
I'm gonna see your hoodie, bro.
No, we already stole my blanket, so I'm gonna buy some blankets.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna need some blankets.
snacks?
Lanky yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I sweatshirt looks nice on you, bro.
Yeah. Thank you.
Cerrado, mira. And the drive-thru got a star and everything.
Before we smelt it.
Yeah.
I was the last one to smell it.
Rambo,
I have amazing senses, bro.
You reacted first, Rambo.
Just because I'm Spider-Man doesn't mean, you know.
The air travel, number one.
He's saying quiet.
It's physically impossible for the fart to go from the back to the front.
Bro,
why? Because of viscosity.
Right, where's your butthole right now? That wind that you, that little openness
exactly.
You have between your legs, bro? That's coming right through here through the road.
No, it's not. So it's the van is moving forward. Air molecules are moving backwards behind us. Air filtration.
The parameter theorem tells me.
Air filtration. You farted first.
Sorry, cussing, brother.
And it went to the back. And you don't want to admit it. And I don't know why Luar's covering you up, but.
I promise you I did not fart, dude. I would confess on. I'm a man.
Nah, bro, you wouldn't. Honestly, you take the longest dumps I've ever seen in my life. It was you, bro.
That's
where
I
get
my
piece, bro. Te estás pudiendo. Te estás pudiendo. You have to go to the restroom. You need to go to the restroom.
Why are you breaking?
Te estás pudiendo de adentro. We can all smell it right now.
I'm literally fine, bro. I'm perfectly fine right now, dude.
You're literally not fine.
I'm so excited. Like, this is like a new toy for me right now.
Oh, my God.
Vete para el otro lado.
Oh, my God. You're gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
Fart
again?
No.
I didn't fart.
No va a poder dormir del estrés. Rambo, you're not supposed to take this exit, bro.
Yeah, go to the next lane.
Damn, Noah, take over, bro.
It's okay, bro. I believe in you.
Just because nobody over here is checking.
Nobody talked to him.
You do not need over that. You need to focus, Rambo. Bájale y focus.
What?
You need to focus on the road, so bájale.
That's how I focus, bro. That's
it. See you next morning.